Hello guys, in today's video I'll talk about what is tourism planning with an example. The answer is tourism planning is the process of considering the needs of people, planning a trip and using those factors to determine the best resources, programs and activities for their trip. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.